So yesterday we started printing this collapsing lightsaber print in place, and it should be done now. Let's go check it out. And here it is on the build plate. Let's take it off. Pretty nice size, right? And now to see if it works. Oh, it doesn't. I'm gonna play around with it for a little bit and see if I can get it to open. And after messing around with it for a little bit, it works. Pretty cool. Follow for more 3D printing projects.